is Dr. Rose Reichel, consultant physician and diabetologist. I'm going to discuss about the complications of diabetes. You all know what is diabetes. Diabetes means uncontrolled sugars, like fasting sugar more than 125, postprandial sugar more than 200, and HbA1c levels more than 6.5 comes under the category of diabetes. At the time of diagnosing diabetes, we have to look screen for the diabetes complications. So let us have a few insight about what are the complications of diabetes. Let us start from the head till the foot. When you start with the head, mainly from the eyes, at the time of diagnosis itself, of diabetes itself, you have to look for complications of the eye, like retinopathy, which will lead on to blurring of vision and dullness of vision and blindness, which can be prevented if diagnosed early. Next comes the cardiovascular complication. Cardiovascular complications include angina, myocardial infarction like heart attacks, irregular heartbeats, and rhythm disturbances. Gastric abnormalities. When you have a diabetes for many years, it leads on to symptoms like constipation, uncontrolled diarrhea. It's called gastric neuropathy. Many patient complaints with presence with complaints of uncontrolled diarrhea or constipation. They will have difficulty in emptying their bowel. And neuropathy. Long-standing diabetes leads to damage to the nerves. The smaller nerves get affected, and patients might present with tingling, numbness, loss of sensation in the hands or feet, or burning sensation in hands and feet. Skin changes. Many patients may present with bacterial or fungal infections. When coming to the neurological system, patients present with dementia, called Alzheimer's dementia, leading on to memory disturbances. Other complications of diabetes include hearing impairment, depression, erectile dysfunction, and interstitial kidney damage or kidney diseases, leading on to end-stage renal disease. Patients may require dialysis or renal transplant. To prevent all these complications, it is is required to diagnose diabetes at an early stage and prevent the complications of the disease. Thank you.